What's your name?
I'm Jennifer.
Okay, why do you join ISBR?
My passion was to go forward with MBA, because I did my microbiology and I realized that, you know, I need to pursue MBA, and that's the reason I came up to ISBR. And it provided me knowledge, it provided me the freedom and flexibility so that I can perform better.
What is the faculty like at ISBR?
Amazing faculty, one, because they give you a lot of freedom, and two, because they don't control your innovation. They wouldn't tell you what to do, they let you experiment. And that's great about them.
So how is the library at ISBR?
Great.
Okay. So what are the other facilities provided here?
In ISBR?
Yes.
Right now we have amphitheater, we have library, as you rightly said. We have a great canteen. We have tie-ups with CSR institutions. It just goes on.
How are the placements? Are you placed now?
Yes, I work for Converges.
You work for?
Converges.
Okay. Were you in the hostel?
No.
Oh, you know.
My parents are here, I stay with them.
What is unique about ISBR?
As I said, rightly said, it's flexibility that they provide. They don't control. The management is not controlling. They give you all the flexibility and allow you to innovate.
All right. Thank you so much.
Pleasure. Yeah.